So,
my little tradition.
What's your, how do you like living in, off of Franklin Canyon?
Well, I'm mad right now that they destroyed my symbolic and very nice picnic table, because I've done this hike many times with the dogs. And on the way down, I would stop here and say a prayer of gratitude. And on the way up, I would stop and say a wish prayer. And now, I guess because they just don't want anyone interacting with each other.